Hi, my name is David Jansens. I'm the manager for professional services for CanCell. Today I want to talk to you about who we are as a company, CanCell. So we are a survey engineering distributor for Trimble. We operate one of the largest VRS networks in the world, and we use this VRS network for precision guidance for the Trimble agricultural market. As well, we have a UAV service, and today I'd like to talk about UAVs in the agriculture industry. Two of the areas in which CanCell has become an expert in the agricultural industry is UAVs in field optimization and field tile locating. So field optimization is effectively where we fly a field and we create a digital terrain model, and from there we're able to understand the way in which the water will flow. So our goal is to remove the water from the low-lying areas and thus regaining acres for the farmer. Ultimately, we will take this information and then put it into a Trimble agricultural display for use in land leveling applications. One of the other applications in which we have gained a lot of expertise is tile locating. So we will fly our UAV over a field, and we will take images of that field, and from there we're able to extract the location of the tiles. That information then can be uploaded into a handheld device and can then be used for locating the tiles in the field so that you do not have any tiles getting destroyed during any kind of application. Our UAV is a Trimble UX5. It flies at approximately 80 kilometers an hour. It flies upwards of 120 meters and is able to cover anywhere from 1,000 acres per day up to 7,000 acres. The two cameras that we use are the near-infrared and the RGB camera, as well as a multi-spectral camera. We're able to take all of this information and create NDVI maps for use in analyzing crop health. So for further information on the UX5, go to www.trimble.com, and for more information on CanCell Professional Services, go to www.cancell.ca.
This video is brought to you by Farms.com.